All right, so what is this I'm signing here? I don't know what this is.
Basically, you're just signing your life away just in case you happen to, you know.
This is like a fatality clause or something like that?
No, basically not like that. You know, just signing away just that if anything were to happen, we're not
like
liable.
What?
You know, if you were to trip and fall, sprain your ankle, anything like that. We never had anyone really lose an eye or anything. Anytime anyone's ever been
hurt.
Yeah.
That ain't part of the deal.
Just don't bitch out.
I'm not gonna do this. But so what do I sign? What does this say?
I'm just saying if you were to get hurt, we're not liable at all.
Okay, but I'm not very good at reading. So that is there anywhere in here that you're gonna get my firstborn or anything like that?
Only if you'd like.
Yeah, let's do that. Alright, date of birth, now. A name. Are you the parent or the guardian? Okay, let's do this. What's today? Today is May the 6th. Write this down. This is the day that will live in infamy forever. All right. 2011. Okay. All right. I'm signed up. I just want to be said on tape right now. I don't welsh on any bets. I'm a man that lives up to my word. I'm about to get pelted. This guy, he's going to shoot me.
I'm going to recock the gun.
Okay.
If it does have any other problems than that, just let us know and we'll get it working.
Okay.
But shouldn't.
Good deal.
All right, Mal. This is your time. You can get me this time, but that's it. I was so much better when I was drunk. I hate Tori Gurley.
Tori Gurley, I'm your biggest fan.